Season's greetings. This time I'm heading over to Tenerife, or however the hell you say it. So, and this is my journey to a place I've never been before. Hope you enjoy.
This is like space of shit. Okay, so we finally arrived at our hotel room in the hell is called Taimamu Tropical, and there's cockroaches in the room, which is fucking disgusting. At least one.
Not being able to see that, but oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Gonna go complain, see what happens. Okay, we got a new room. Like my last trip to Puerto Rico, we came in to the first room and there was a fucking cockroach on the floor, which is great. Fucking disgusting. So we go back to the reception lobby and
prick.
One of the two guys, one a real prick, goes, "Now we'll fix it. We send a guy." And we're like, "No. We don't send a guy. If there's a fucking cockroach, there might be more." Right, cool.
So then we keep saying, "Well, we'll call the traveling agency, whatever." And he was like, "Oh, go get a folder for it." And then the other guy, who's not the prick, actually goes like, "Oh, what room you have? What's wrong? Wow, we got a cockroach, at least one." He goes, "Okay, here's a new room." And that's it. So, I don't know what the fuck is going on, but we got this new room. It's slightly smaller, but I guess it's a little bit better, and no cockroach, as long as we can see yet. So we're gonna get something to eat, buy some water, and then I don't know, go to sleep. This has been a trialing day. Lots of assholes on the planes, children kicking the seat behind, trouble with the vegetarian food that my girlfriend wanted, which I distinctly ordered and paid for, so hopefully it just gets better from here.
Jag kan sjunga på blid och luften, jag kommer inte på den engelska. Åh, denna natt, denna ljuvliga natt, då vi kallar denna natt sig.
It's 10 p.m. and stuff feels better. We went and had a nice dinner. Well, it was fish and it was kind of meh. But we had it. So this is the view from our balcony. That's the pool area. There's another one around there somewhere. Fucking. I'm gonna check it out in daylight. So we bought a beer and some soft drinks, some water. And we're gonna try to just relax. Oh, you can't see it. Fuck it. So it's gonna be nice. There's some green lighting.
and a lot of cool people.
Good morning. It's morning of day two. Or day one. It's like 8 a.m. and we're off to breakfast. Yes, that's one. There's a buffet that I ordered. Just gonna see how proper that one is. So far, so good. At least it looks good. But let's see if it can stop my day. Can't believe I'm actually comparing, but that one was brilliant.
Breakfast was excellent. Shit take. No matter, I'm gonna have it anyway. And the sun is getting out, people are playing. And we're out, we're gonna go exploring a bit. So, seems to be an all right place to be.
I'm the king of the world!
Den där var ganska flott, va?
Först utsikt där uppifrån.
Gotta work out, get in shape. Come on, let's do it.
Guess where we're at. In Madeira, jello mojitos.
So, there's been a lot of things happening this year. I've been doing a switcheroo on a job front. I actually changed jobs to a really shitty one. Started working at Microsoft Fast Track, and it was so much security stuff I couldn't even talk about it with anyone, like literally anyone. Anyone asked me what do you do at work, I'm like, oh, I can't tell, it's all secretive. Which was really bad. I felt really horrible, even physically ill, just thinking of going from work on a Friday and having a weekend just to get back on a Monday. So I got replaced on another sort of thing. Now I work around the hospitals with IT, which is great. And I really like it. And I think I'm gonna do that until end of March, maybe May, until all the email migrations on the hospitals, various hospitals around Stockholm, Sweden, is actually done. So that's my plan right now. And I think I really want to do another travel thingy. At least after that work assignment, we'll see. It's been a year since Puerto Rico, and we're, me and my lovely lady lass, we're here over New Year's, just like the Madeira trip. I don't want to be in Stockholm, it's really shitty, and it's not for me anymore. So, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and shooting some b-ball outside of school, you know, Fresh Prince style. Anywhere but Stockholm, anywhere but home, so to say.
it just feels great not being in that sort of climate. And seeing all this, just a black sand beach, which is a cool thing. I personally can't recall seeing any black sand, but my dad says we have been trouncing around it. But there it is.
After a lot of walking later and a little bit of alcohol, we're at a restaurant called San Francisco. We're gonna see if this stacks up. And then we're probably gonna take a nap. Christmas Eve.
The only reason I'm watching this is because my mates are dying.
Finished a very great dinner at the Blanistown. Waiting for the karaoke thing to start. For the singer.
Dawn of the third day begins, and it's breakfast time. And I'm gonna see if I can film the buffet without being a creep, because it's really amazing.
Look at that! Look at that! And bacon! It's just a mere fraction of it.
Breakfast was excellent. We spent like near an hour down by the pool area, getting some sun, took a break. Went up to our room and our card key stopped working. A little panic there. Ran back to reception going, hey, fix our fucking card. And he's like, okay. He fixes it. We go back and it doesn't work. Turns out he heard 251 instead of 254. So we went back again. He's like, oh, sorry, shit. And we got it working and we're in. Just having a little relax. And a shower, and then we're going out again. It's brilliant weather, really. Can't complain. I mean, and this is December. I shouldn't be like stumped. I did this last year, but never ceases to amaze me since we're in Sweden, and the second we started going to the airport, it started snowing, and then we land to this.
We're burning quite a bit now. It's like a fashion show, so random lady walking back and forth, switching clothes, things like a model.
So you need to do your own piña colada. And
there it is.
And the best piña colada has 10 minutes of massage for free. And 20% discount.
Make one. Talking about piña coladas, so gotta go. Well, Paul, since I just got your message, we have to arrange something next year. Maybe I'll take a look in what London has to offer. But you're missing some real shit right here. Shit happens. It's like a pool over there. People are literally being shit at crossing the boardwalk. They're falling down. Sad.
fattar ingenting.
Christmas cactus.
Sparkling.
Wildlife. Nah. Flower vlogging coming. See the wild antenna in their natural habitat. It's chilling. No. There's like poles everywhere. Day rounded up. We ate at restaurant San Francisco Steakhouse again. We bought some alcohol. The cool thing was, we went there again and the waitress remembered us. And we actually forgot a sweater. And she like, oh here, throw one of our favorite sweaters. Her favorite sweater. And we got it back. So that's a quite a memory. We tipped them well. I had the great sirloin steak with béarnaise sauce. And it was amazing. And now we're sitting here. Well, I am sitting here. Right now I'm chilling. I'm gonna try some candy fudge thingy. Round of the evening. So good night for now. Jesus Christ, the stuff they have here. It's yet like a corner store. First thing I saw was absinthe, different types, and then the real shit, which I saw in Puerto Rico visit. I didn't buy, of course, but it gets even worse.
Are you hella lucky?
Okay.
Is this real?
This is the cannabis.
Uh-huh.
Pero poquito, pero no provisión, es normal. This.
In our country, it's illegal.
No, sí, legal. This is legal. Only legal. Lo que no es legal, cigarette. Pero this is illegal.
Uh-huh.
This también. This drink, energy.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
But yeah, no, we're not doing this. So this is a bit of the interior of the Blarney Stone on Tenerife, or one of them. Blarney Castle, home of Blarney Stone. A little shit lighting, but a snooker table. Cottages of Ireland. Not a whole lot of memorabilia, and the Buddha, and memorabilia. Like in Puerto Rico, but it's a very quaint, cozy place. Cool atmosphere. It wasn't really shitty singer though, but you can't have it all. booze, had some more booze, and now found a sunset. Really, such a difference. Here it's beautiful and there's crap.
Yes.
It's a nice sunset. The sun just barely peeks up.
Det är fiskar här i.
Är det? Ja,
red
det är
fishes down here.
Det är en sån här mal. Är det inte det?
This would be the greatest opportunity ever to drop my phone into the shitter.
Giant fucking wave incoming. Hopefully not. Suddenly on alcohol, cacti and stuff. we took a 2-hour bus ride to Laura Park. It's supposed to be one of Europe's biggest animal parks, which is home of one of two homes of the world's captive orcas. The other one being Orlando, Florida, which we're gonna try. See? And this is just the entrance. Expect a lot of animals in this one. Fishies. All at war and everyone missed the bloody breadcrumb. Holy shit. What if you would just catch one and eat it?
They're big, aren't they?
And he's like, big, hey, baby. I've never seen a monkey this big before. Move along, nothing to see here. Never seen a penguin before? Look at me.
Yeah.
I can splash.
This is when I'm catching.
Sounds ridiculous. It's like an opera.
That one is a shine. It's a roof.
What's up? I'm a penguin. What about it?
There's a lot of humans out there. Yes, come on.
У всех толкам, как нормально. Танцует-то, смотри-ка.
Look at this, typical Tenerife new habit. It's natural habitats. Drinking coffee, standing around, looking is very different. Atlantic puffin.
I can fly.
I'm sure there's a screensaver in here somewhere. Is it a lantern? That is a man to be right. Scanning the ground, it's in progress, and searching.
Oh. Hi guys, I may have flashed my crotch to you.
Yeah. sabrán cuánto te amo. Cuando por fin seamos dos. Y nunca estuve tan seguro.
Kitty, 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 kitty. That's a cutie cat.
Belly flop, belly flop.
alla de där.
Fishes.
Leopards, panthers, no, jaguars.
Jagularer.
Va?
Alla plur, jagularer.
Mm.
Jag skulle vilja ställa mig här.
Ja.
Inte?
Nej.
För då skulle jag se det. Escocodrillo, det är någon form av krokodil.
Escocodrillo.
Ja, de har ju
krokodilen, ser du? Ja. Alligator dog. Vad är det? Started sturgeon. Well, how to handle this ain't. He's an ugly fucker. That's for true.
Give me a kiss.
Heroes in a half shell, turtle.
They're the world's most fearsome fighting team.
We really are.
Peppe, vi är ju i din bodega.
Jag kommer på att bråka där uppe.
Hey, break it up, you three.
The iguana has ran the fuck away.
Funny little faces. I was gonna say it looks got a lion's face. Is that what it is? Miniature lion.
I like tables.
And a monkey. La souris. C'est la bombe.
And their population continues to grow. Loro Parque beherbergt eine Gruppe von Seelöwen.
Thank you.
Coconut with ice cream in it. Go figure.
Our trip is coming to an end today. We're going home in a couple of hours and we'll be home at like 2 a.m. in the night. And then I gotta go up to work in the morning, which is gonna be
So I hope you enjoyed watching this, and whatever it may have done, entertain you or help you make a decision to go to Tenerife, I absolutely recommend going. And try Laura Park out, it's amazing.
That's
no retakes, fuck that. I'm out. Have a good one.